Hello and welcome to Wildix collaboration series. In this video, we continue talking about personal settings. As you probably know, you can control a lot of things from Wildix collaboration. Almost everything. For example, you can decide which device to use for placing and receiving calls. Many of us have more than one device registered to our account. It can be a desk phone, a DECT handset, collaboration web phone is also considered a device. A mobile app is also a device. And when all of those devices start ringing loudly, it can be quite annoying, not only for us, but for everyone around us, especially if we are not in the office, but some of our devices are. Actually, we can control it. We can decide which device should ring loudly when we receive an incoming call. Let's click on the gear icon from the top menu of collaboration to open Settings Personal and make sure that Ring Only Active Device option is enabled. If it's enabled, the device selected here in the top menu in the device selection list should ring loudly, while other devices should ring silently. I can still answer a call from any of my devices, but only my preferred device rings loudly. Let's give it a try. Right now my desk phone was ringing. Let's change the active device to web and give it a try one more time. And this time the ringtone could be heard on my laptop. If this is the behavior you want, then keep a ring-only active device feature enabled. If, on the contrary, you would like all of the user devices to ring loudly, then keep ring-only active device option disabled. One of the most frequently asked questions, or let's say issues you might run into, is the following. You have selected the mobile client, for example iOS, as your active device, but after some time you can no longer see it in the device list, it disappears. Don't worry, it goes into sleep mode. It spares your smartphone battery. Once you receive an incoming call, you will get a push notification to your mobile device and the app will wake up. So it's alright, it's our normal behavior, you will still receive the call. Another issue you might run into is the following. You have selected mobile as your active device. But once there is an incoming call, all of your devices ring loudly. We are not talking about the smartphone app here, we are talking about the old legacy mobility extension feature. I will create a separate video about this feature, but today I want to make it clear that for the old mobility feature, this behavior is normal. If you select the option Any in the top menu in the device selection list, then again, all of your devices will ring loudly, not depending on whether or not the ring-only active device feature is enabled. Pay attention, the device selected in the top menu will be used also for making calls. For example, if Any option is selected here and I dial the number from collaboration, here is what will happen. After I hit the green button, all of my active devices start ringing loudly. I can pick up the call from any of them, and only then the outbound call to the destination number is placed. If for some reason the ring-only device feature stopped working for you, go back to collaboration settings, personal, disable it, save, and then enable it again and save. That's it for today, thanks for watching our video tutorials. Don't forget to leave your comments under our videos. See you next time!